Hey, what's good, everybody? It's Zachary Bell here from Real Fan Sports. Make sure you click subscribe below to stay locked into our fan list reviews and all of our sports content. Cheers. What is good, everybody? Welcome back to the Real Fan Sports Channel. My name is Zach, your fanalist for the evening. That's right, fanalist, not analyst, because we are real fans giving you our point of view on everything sports. And as you can see, I'm decked out in my Queensland Maroons jersey. I got my Brisbane Broncos cap that was gifted to us by no other than Nate, aka Drifter Thrifter. So I'm loving the gear. Don't get confused. I am American. We are from America. I was going to try to do an Australian accent. I even looked up a video and I was like, this sounds terrible. I'm not going to embarrass myself or make anyone mad. So I just decided not to. But we're going to react today to Darren Lockyer, the greatness of Darren Lockyer and his career highlights. I know a little bit about him. Back in 2006 was his all-around best season, where he was captain of Broncos, led them to a title, captain of Queensland, where he led Queensland from a comeback series win that year. And then also was the captain of Australia to win the World Cup. So, man, 2006 was crazy. And on top of that, this man has a highway named after him, the Darren Lockyer Way. That is insane. So I'm excited for this one, guys. I hope y'all are as excited about it as I am. So without further ado, make sure y'all like the video, hit that subscribe button, turn on those notification bells, and let's enjoy another great reaction to some NRL. Let's go. Lockyer, the master,
one of the greats of all time, seen plenty of them, we know the immortals,
the immortals.
This fellow will be installed, I'm sure, very shortly. Darren Lockyer,
White Bay Lakes.
I got the message he wanted to meet me. Walking over to the hill, I'm thinking, what's he going to say? What am I going to say?
Oh, yeah, come from behind.
He said, take a seat.
Go ahead and score us a try. Oh, high flying up, grabs it, comes down with it, stays on stride, too.
At the crucial time, invariably.
Good grab in the air to touch in for the try. Lockyer. A genius, they say. Oh, the fake pass cuts it back inside. Oh my god, he's insane. The football god is what they're saying. Billy Slater. Oh, that 1-2 punch between them two has to be dangerous. Had to have been dangerous. He's got a boot there. Is that 40 meters out? Great kick. And that was for a win? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, some older highlights now. That's how you know they're a little fuzzy. That's all right. Oh, good feed. As he's falling with the feed, too. Oh, great. Timing is everything, man. Able to come through and score that one. Lockyer. Oh, yes. Big try. Oh, good hesitation. Splits through. Feeds it last minute to number two there. One of the wingers. He's going to boot it. Kick it through for a score. Lockyer. Oh, my gosh. Man, see, I don't see a whole bunch of, like, kick highlights of him making kicks like that. Is that something he was special at, like he was really good at? Especially in clutch moments? There we go. Oh, no, he did not dummy him like that. No shot he had him biting like that on the dummy. Wait, hold on. Did I miss it? Oh, I gotta go back a little bit further. That dummy was something crazy. Had me fooled. It's right here. This dude, he didn't even stop. I still am not sure he knew where the ball was. Oh, get it in. Oh, yeah, another dummy. Another dummy, then feeds it inside again. He's done that with him a couple times now already. That's definitely something they work on in practice. They got good communication with that play. Oh, good tackle. Goodness, so not only is he skilled on offense, he can make good tackles as well. That's huge. All around great player. And, oh, that was the game-winning one right here. It was the last couple seconds. I think either it was tied or let me see if it'll show the score. They were down. They were down four here. What, looks like six and a half minutes left. And just picks it off and runs it in. Oh my goodness. There we go. Good spin. I love him when they throw the spin on the spiral on the pass like that. Good feed, and he's quick. Quick deliveries. That ball gets to the players quick. Whatever direction, it doesn't matter. He can go left. He can go right. Oh, yeah. Fence him off. Cut inside. All space. Tippy-toeing in there. Oh, good little grubber there. Oh no! Or wait, or maybe that was the one. So I know someone sent me the highlight of. Let me see if I can pull it up. Okay, so that one was the 2006 where they had the comeback series win right at the end there. Slater's flying, has a couple guy coming in on him. He's gonna find Lockyer. Oh yeah, he's gonna score. Beautiful. Good little kick out to the corner. He's going to bring it all the way in. Oh, that's beautiful. So let me ask this guy. I've never asked. So whenever a player like passes it for a score, do y'all call that like an assist? Is that what y'all call it, or do y'all have a different term for the passer that, you know, delivers towards the try? Let me know. Oh, great tackle. Goodness. Now Lockyer with it long. He's going to kick it. He's going to squeeze right inside the uprights. Dinks off the post twice. Wow. And that had to be for some type of final. There we go. Find him in the inside. Nice, nice. Now I see he wears six sometimes. I've seen him wear one as well. What position does he usually play, or it just depend on what team and what they need to utilize him for? I've seen him a couple times with six on Brisbane. Seen him a couple times with one. I think Origin he wore one mainly. There we go. Finds the outside pass. And he's still running along with him and gets it back. Yes, sir. You work after the pass. You can't slow down and stop. Oh, Lockyer. What, did he get hit? He's like, I want to play. He's going to stay back in? No kidding. No shot. Oof. Oh, he don't like that. Oh, yeah. See, this highlight right here is just telling a story of this match. All right, Broncos and Dragons. Okay, so that's the kick we saw earlier. So, okay, so that was part of the same game. Came back and went ahead and took the game-winning kick. Beautiful. Even after the injury. Wow. Okay, they're going to show the ceremony. Holding up the trophy, getting the medal. Oof. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Now we're going to see all the trophies. I like that. I like that. Who's one of the most winningest players that has the most trophies, whether it's with Origin or with club? Who's the most winningest player? I know, like, for the NFL, Tom Brady. For the NBA, it's Bill Russell. Who is it with the NRL? But guys, that was a great one. I appreciate y'all. There was a lot of people that recommended this video, so I don't want to single anybody out. But Nate gave me a lot of information before I went ahead and did this reaction. But this was a really cool one. Darren Lockyer. I can see why he has a name, or it has a highway named after him, man. This dude is great. Amazing. Great passing. Good tackler. You know, has a little shake and bake on him as well. This was cool, man. I enjoyed this one a lot. So, if y'all enjoyed it as well, make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. 95% of you guys that are out there watching are not subscribed. So, go ahead. Show some love so we can show some love back. We appreciate all the support. We appreciate all the comments and recommendations. I hope y'all have a great morning, noon, evening, night, wherever you are in the world today. My name is Zach. This is Real Fan Sports. Y'all have a good one. Peace out. Cheers.